are new to my channel, welcome. My name is Hoja James, and back for more of my videos. Thank you for coming back. Today I'm going to be telling
broken alone, I feel the rain crashing down all around this empty town. We're searching for the lost.
If you think it's different in my room, this isn't actually my room, this is my sister's room. This is why I've not been uploading the last couple of weeks, because my I was filming on my bed and my bed's not there no more, and like spending most of my time in my sister's room or downstairs on another bed that's downstairs. So I didn't really have the video space, but I thought, let's get back, let's do it in my sister's room. So here I am. Today I'm going to be telling you three books, well, book series that I want to finish. So the first one is obviously Twilight. So I've already started this one. I'm on the first book and I've just finished that one. I'm not going to tell you anything about that because my last video was basically about that. The next one is this book series. These are not in order apparently. Okay, so these are also my sister's copies. So this is the Shadowhunters series, the Mortal Instruments Shadowhunters. So I read the first one, the first and the second one, so this is the third one, Sea of Glass. And this one is, it says, the new queen of fantasy. Amid of war, the Shadowhunters must decide to fight with the vampire, werewolf and other downward worlds or against them. Meanwhile, Jace Claire has their own decision to make. Should they pursue the love they know is forbidden? And then the other ones, I'm not going to tell you anything more about the other books. One, I don't know that much about the other books. And this is not the whole series. This is the first books from this author called Cassandra Clare. And then I think the next series is the Bane Chronicles. So it's all about the Shadowhunter world, but they're like companion novels and spin-offs. So I want to finish this one so I can get to the next Shadowhunter world. The third one I do not have on me. It will Ruby Red, and then so this is about time travel. I think I talked about this a couple of weeks ago. I was supposed to do this like now, but obviously my sister wanted to read them first, and she's not even finished the series that she's got to yet. But anyway, so yeah, I want to finish all three of these for the end of, well, really the start of December, hopefully. Probably not. If not, I won't be doing any, or maybe one or two of these books in December. I want to read more Christmas books. But anyway, so if not, it'll be towards next year, the start of next year. By the way, so yeah, if you're new to my channel, thank you for watching me. Subscribe, because I upload on a Monday. So far it's changed again. I'm sorry, it may still change because I'm swapping my course, or trying to at least. So I'm going to be doing these on Mondays, but hit that like button if you liked it. Comment down below what series you're reading and hopefully finishes by the end of the year. Subscribe to be subscribed, hit that bell notification to be notified every time I upload. For now, I upload on a Monday, but that may change, so keep your eye out. Yeah, and thank you.
Broken alone, I feel the rain crashing down all around this empty town. We're searching for the lost.